The Eye of the Queen? How dare you accuse my son of treason? The Queen's Eye? How dare he not... Cease, Lode?
I have a lot to answer for. The Court of Bedlam is going to turn me into a god.
Foolishness can be ignored. Murder and treason, not so much.
You and your queen have no authority over a true Ultmer, you mangy cat.
This one cannot allow your crimes to stand unanswered.
Adore him! No! No! I understand. Relenthil is loyal to the queen.
Sometimes the Eye sees treason and must cut it out before it spreads. This one is sorry you had to witness that. Blasphemy, treason, murder. How many crimes must one commit to attract the attention of the Executioner's Blade? Raz decided that a message had to be sent. Enemies of the Queen will not be tolerated. Treason and the Queen's justice are serious business. Raz has been forced into this role on rare occasions, but he never seeks it out or looks forward to wielding the blade. A necessary part of my job, yes. No. Raz will see to the Cannon Reeve and send word to the Queen before looking deeper into the Court of Bedlam. You should return to Arteum and let the Sijix know what we learn. I tell you, Five Claw, this whole situation makes Raz want to hiss.
Thank you. Friend of Valseren, I have a proposal for you.
Ah, friend of Valseren. I've been informed that you encountered a sea slode in a sinkhole beneath Relenthiel. That bodes ill for Somerset, perhaps all of Nirn. I fear there are difficult days ahead. I'm familiar with that particular sea slode and its renegades. Call themselves the Abyssal Cabal. I thought I defeated them long ago, but it appears I was in error. What about the pearls? Valseren mentioned you encountered more in the sinkhole. Val described those seaborne monstrosities. I have a vague recollection of Katora utilizing such creatures in the past, but for some reason, the memories refuse to snap into focus. I suppose that's another mystery I'll need to look into. The Daedric Princes require minions to carry out their... I asked the Conclave of the 11 Forces to ponder how we can learn more from the Abyssal Pearl. With the additional information you provided, I expect that Iridel or Amalira will be able to develop a new avenue of investigation now. The more we learn, the more the nature of the threat becomes clear.